Hey Percussion, if you haven't already, make sure that your kit is set up and you have your page open to step number one. Pause the video if you need to. We're gonna go ahead and do our warm-up sequence. We're gonna go through the entire step one with four beats of rest in between each line. So we're going line one all the way to 15, four counts of rest in between. Make sure that you're counting the numbers out loud and make sure you're keeping your eyes on the page so you know what comes up next. Here we go, go ahead and get your hands set. Tops of the hands are flat. We have our thumbs on the side of the stick. From here, we go to ready position. Here's our tempo. Find it with your foot. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Here we go, all the way through step one. Eyes on the page. One, two, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Line two, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Line three, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Line four, turn your wrist, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Line five, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Line six, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Line seven, left hand, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Line eight, and right hand, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Line nine, starts with the left. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Line ten, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. 11, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. 12, the left hand, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Here's 13, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. 14, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Last line, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Freeze, don't move. Look at your hands. Are the thumbs pointed towards each other? And relax. All right, we're gonna go ahead and move on. Turn your page in your book. We're going to step number two. We're gonna review some of the lines that we've already done. So let's take a look at lines one and two. I wanna put those together. We've done these lines several times. We're gonna go straight through line one with no stopping, go right into line two. We'll go a little bit slower for this one. Here we go, get your hands set. We're doing lines one and lines two on step number two. Hands come up to ready position. Here we go. Down, up, count out loud. And one, two, ready, go. One, two, three. One, three, four. One, three, one, two, three. Keep going. One, two, three, four. One, two, four. One, four, two, three, four. Freeze. Don't move. We're doing it again. Here we go. And one, two, again, and go. One, two, three. One, three, four. One, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, four. One, four, two, three, four. Freeze and relax. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and move on. So take a look at line 5 and line 6. So this time we have some half notes mixed in there with the quarter notes. So make sure you're looking ahead. Half note gets 2 foot taps. 1, and then moving on to the next one. Here we go. We're gonna go ahead and count and play because we've already broken down this one as well. Line 5 and line 6, no stopping in between. Hands are set. Hands come up. Here we go. And 1, 2, ready, go. 1, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 2, 4, 1, 1, 3, 1, 2, 4, freeze. Relax real quick. Yeah, so making sure we're more going from the end of line 5 on to line 6. You gotta be ready, you gotta be looking ahead or you're gonna miss that downbeat. Let's try it one more time, 5 and 6. Set your hands, come up, here we go. Count out loud, 1, 2, ready, go. 1, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, look ahead. 4, 1, 2, 4, 1, 1, 3, 1, 2, 4, freeze, and relax. Last thing we're gonna do is we're gonna review those new time signatures, so lines 3 and lines 4. So look at line 3, we're in 2-4 time, which means there's 2 beats in every measure. We're gonna go ahead and count and play through that line. Here we go. Set your hands. Remember, it's only 1 or 2. Come up. Counting. 1, 2, ready, go. 1, 2, 2, 2, 1. 1, 1, 2, 2, 1, freeze. Try it again. 1, 2, line 3, go. 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 1, freeze. And relax. All right, moving on to line 4. This time we're in 3-4 time. There's 3 beats in every measure. Let's go ahead. We're gonna count and play this one 2 times as well. Here we go. Hands are set. Hands come up. Line 4, 3, 4. You're thinking 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Here we go. 1, 2. Count out loud. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 3, 2, 3, 1. One more time. Here we go. 1, 2. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 3, 2, 3, 1. Freeze and relax. Yeah, so it's super important, especially on those new time signatures, that you're whispering the counts that we have rest so that you don't get confused on which count you need to say out loud. So now we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna go to the new video for today on the new material, so follow along.